is equally incapable of seeing the nothingness from which he emerges, and the infinity in which he is engulfed.